How far can the human eye see the stars? The answer, about 200 parsecs. One parsec is roughly 3 light years, so that means we can see up to 600 light years away. Every single star you see as a distinct point of light is within this small sphere, relatively close to our solar system. There are just one or two exceptions, incredibly powerful stars, like one in the constellation Cygnus. They're slightly farther away, at around 1,000 light years from us. But in cosmic terms, 1,000 light years is almost nothing. For comparison, the center of our galaxy is more than 20,000 light years away. And our galaxy itself stretches across 100,000 light years, containing hundreds of billions of stars, most of which we can never see with the naked eye. And beyond our galaxy, there are millions of others, separated by millions of light years of empty space. So, when you look up at the stars, remember, you're only seeing the tiniest fraction of an endless universe.